And I know that brighter days lie ahead. Thank you.
Main day of Diwali, the festival of lights, celebrated by millions of Indians.
I've just been to Buckingham Palace and accepted His Majesty the King's invitation to form a government.
Welcome to our look ahead to what the papers will be bringing us tomorrow. Am I allowed to be this gleeful? Well, I am. The Guardian is leading on news that we heard in the last hour. Boris Johnson has announced he won't be running. Sorry.
That's all right. I keep on making you laugh. I'm sorry.
No, you do. I mean, I shouldn't probably. I'm probably breaking some sort of terrible due impartiality.
King Charles and the Queen Consort have sent their first ever cards to hundreds of people celebrating their 100th and 105th birthdays.
Rishi Sunak is now the Prime Minister.
I'd say they've been extraordinary. I wish we weren't in this place, but that's behind us now.
Our 200,000 members should have a say.
Do you think people are stupid?
No, I think people will see that.
You think people aren't going to see through this?